5 minutes to go. Welcome to the second quarter of action. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Trying to work the middle of the field. And it's knocked down, incomplete. That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You've got to wait to the last second, wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play. Third down following the incompletion. Go run it. Here's the handoff. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hip guys to the body, they get tired, they give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Running with the counter. They knock it down behind the line of scrimmage. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Staying on the ground. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but they don't like to speculate. Nothing is pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know if we find out.
Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
The Bears are ready to return the kick. That tackle by Keith Brooking. Bears come onto the field now for this next series. Lines up here. Now first and 10. Matt Forte tackled down at the 28-yard line. Half time, 2 minutes away. Comes out at the time. Out of the gun. And that ball is worked the other way. They got him down there.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass. And look, what's it turned into? An interception.
It's
first down as they head to the line.
Defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
They face first down. The handoff to Matt Forte. Going to lose yards here. Defensive backs out on the field for this one. The defense wants to stop the clock. Will most likely be the final play before the half ends. So that's going to do it for the first half. Broncos are up in this one. Back here now in this one, where the Broncos lead by 13. Okay, Phil, 30 minutes behind us. How about a little first half analysis?
I'll tell you what a halftime lead does to a professional athlete. You go in there, it gives you tremendous confidence. You go, well,